Yung judging system kasi, may update yung may circling system. So hindi na kailangan ito papasulat yung mismong number. So mas malinaw magpa-judge.
Yeah. But there was a moment na hindi mo alam kung anong scores na dapat yung deserving.
Of course. Kasi syempre minsan na yung umpisa nila, yung sa habang nagsasalita sila, maganda. Pero yung finish nila medyo walang kwenta. So,
okay. Baka standard mo si Catriona.
Sorry.
Standard mo si Catriona siguro.
Standard ni Catriona?
Standard mo siguro.
Well, of course, that's well, of course, sa mga beauty pageant, iba-iba yung mga style ng mga sagot. Eh. So, it depends on the beauty pageant. You have to judge it differently as well, yeah.
Ikaw ba, has it ever occurred to you to join something like this?
A beauty pageant like
yeah,
this?
A male pageant.
Well, people ask me a lot, pero for now I have a few plans business-wise, and it's a very, very big responsibility, and medyo mahirap talaga ipa mag-commit kung may mga ginagawa mo.
Oh, because like Mr. World will be held here this year.
Oh gosh. So. You know, you're not the only one who's bugging me about that, pero you know what you say, you always keep it open, so we'll see.
Dapat ina-appoint ka na lang, di ba?
Don't say that in front of camera.
How are you supporting Catriona now?
Supporting her? Well, you know what? I think my duty as a boyfriend is just simply not being in the way. I think that's the number one thing, you know, because if someone is on the road like her right now, talaga, you have to step out of the way and tell her to do whatever and just simply, you know, cook her meals. Yeah, come on, man. Of course.
But at least you can still have time together like last Holy Week.
Yeah, of course. That, like, you know, just keep it simple and then just simply work on your own task, work on your own career. And I think just simply understand that she's in a moment of her life, you know. And then, you know, just push it. Yeah, well, that's... I'm sorry to say, but they would have to know what they're getting themselves into, you know, when you're supporting a girlfriend like that. It's come on, like, if someone wins a national title, that's no little achievement, you know, you have to take that serious. And as that, I support my girlfriend, of course.
You just have to be the wind beneath her wings now.
Absolutely, yeah. I just, not even, to be honest, I'm just there, and if ever she asks me to do something, then I'm there for her. But in terms of me guiding her, that's all her, you know. I have my things and she has her things, and that's how we work perfectly.
So do you plan to be there when she competes?
Sorry again?
Do you plan to watch when she competes?
Siyempre gusto naman panoorin. Depende lang saan, kasi kailangan ko lang close distance lang kasi yung business ko.
So you're more focused on business now?
Yes, I would say so. Mga business ko minsan.
What line of business?
Well, actually, I have a trucking and a catering business. Yeah. So, but yeah, I'm working a lot of things at the moment. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Salam.